Yes, and welcome to Vasilis Garden. Now, haven't we got a great show installed for you today? We're at St. John's Greek Orthodox College and we're here to establish some amazing productive gardens for the students here. Now, we're here at St. John's, as we just said earlier, we're doing these gardens here because we want to show people how important it is and how wonderful it is to actually be gardening, to be involved in the garden and constantly doing, you know, planting, hands-on involvement. It's great for the body, the mind and soul. Is that correct?
That's absolutely right, Vasily, and we are really very happy to be here at Parade at St. John's College with people with dementia, because we are celebrating Dementia Awareness Week, and that's part of World Alzheimer's Day.
That's fantastic.
With the intergenerational gardens with the students as well.
Now we've got Parade College students along here too, folks. They come along to help us. They're involved on a weekly basis at an aged care facility.
Yes, they're involved with Spectrum Migrant Resource Centre.
Yes.
They do the intergenerational dementia gardening.
Okay.
And we've got them here with us. We are celebrating Dementia Awareness Week. And that is brain health making the connections. Because if we keep our bodies healthy, if we engage in social activities, we keep our heart healthy, we may reduce the risk of getting dementia when we get old.
You like all these plants?
I love it.
Yeah, you've been doing gardening a long time?
I've been in garden all my life.
Yeah, and what's your favourite vegetable and flower?
Cabbage.
Cabbage? Yeah.
And cauliflower.
And cauliflower? The most important part about this, Claire, is that we all get involved in the garden.
Absolutely.
And get, you know, hands-on stimulation for the body, mind and soul.
Absolutely, and plant healthy food. And with people who have dementia, they can teach the younger generations about planting healthy food. And the younger generation also can give some nice ideas about eating some nice yummy food.
I have lettuce, I have tomatoes, I have the choco.
Choco?
Yeah,
beautiful.
Many fruits.
That is beautiful.
And you know, kids, it's very important to really respect the people who have dementia because they can live a very normal life and participate in our social life within the family, and they have the capacity to participate in those healthy activities in gardening, and thanks to Vasily also.
They're planting away there. So what are you planting there, kids? Little bit deeper.
Oh,
like
you
that.
See, oh.
Oh, the roots. Yeah. Don't put the green parts in, just the white parts in.
Take off some of the roots. Oh, you see?
This is beautiful, folks. This is what it is. You know, different generations working together, the young and the old, getting out there in the garden. That's how it should be.
I'm sharing with her. She's planting those gorgeous, lovely herbs.
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
And she's enjoying her time with the students from Parade College.
That's right.
And we would like to emphasize about how to be gentle with people with dementia and encourage them. You know, nice communication. The great time, actually, with the kids and with the people here around us. It's very important for us to get the message across that people living with dementia can participate in a normal life within the family and within the community. All what we have to do is respect them, accept them, and treat them with kindness and compassion. And if people have dementia, that does not mean that they are crazy or mad. It's just that they have lost their cognitive skills. And Alzheimer's Australia Vic, during Dementia Awareness Week, is trying to emphasize the message that it's not a disgrace, it's dementia. So keep active, participate in a social life, in physical life, and have a good healthy eating habits and health checks. Do some gardening. And also, as we saw with the children and the people living with dementia, we had a great, great time.
We have. Gardening is for everyone to enjoy. It keeps you young, it keeps you healthy. The kids here, half of them are 60 plus year old because they love their gardening. You couldn't even tell. Are you joking?
Thank you.
Ready for a big Zorba?